Delilah doesn't leave Brigmore Manor anymore. She doesn't have to. Which means I have to come to her. The manor's upriver, far out past the quarantine line. I'll need a ship. I've lived in Dunwall's underworld a long time. I know the players. Gang leaders, madams, corrupt officials. But what I need is a smuggler who knows the river. Someone I can trust. It's a reflection of Dunwall. Or perhaps myself. That after all these years, the best choice I have is Lizzie Stride. And Lizzie Stride is in jail. This should get me in the front door at least. Looks like I'll need to check in with those guards by the gate.
Overseer. About time, Overseer. We sent for you hours ago.
There was a problem with the waterlock.
Fine. Listen up. The incident took place in the interrogation room. Cross the yard and keep going straight. Anything else is off limits. Understand? Don't go exploring. Don't speak to the prisoners. We're not here to listen to you preach. Don't forget you're in Coldridge now, not the Abbey. We asked you here for one reason.
I'll be gone before you know it.
Open the gate.
No, no. Stupid
prison remains
this
under martial law. Guards are authorized to use lethal force against any unidentified or unauthorized person.
No one knows what actually happened.
Didn't they do it?
Hammering drinks.
Seen anybody with signs of the sickness?
Blow off.
Morris lost his nerve at the sewer gates. Neither of them knew anything. They died to satisfy the Lord Regent's office.
I better make a pass over here.
Getting sick, so we move them out.
Right through there.
Must be the rats.
Can't miss it. None of the guards that went into Questioner came out.
I'll be careful.
Across the yard and through the door to the interrogation
room. Errands dies.
Right.
You're making a huge mistake. I'm embarrassed. I've got all your names. Morgan and Taylor. And Cooper and
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
Most laughable, isn't it? Errands dies.
this restricted area.
Take that away from you.
Where's Harold?
Blood's not in his cell.
Check the logs. We've been moving people around to make room for the politicals.
This never happened under the Empress.
Someone will hear you. And it wasn't easy with the Empress around. She'd hold inspections with the Royal Protector trailing after her.
Just wait till there's no more.
I wish we'd taken care of him. He knows our faces. He could come back any time.
Making rounds over here.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
Thank you.
controls all the cell doors. Doesn't matter. You'll be dead in another day here.
What kind?
It's just a boat trip. Upriver. Past the blockades.
Then you're out of luck. My boat, the Undine, now it belongs to someone else. My second-in-command double-crossed me and took it. A little shit named Edgar Wakefield.
It's a situation I'm familiar with. Can you walk?
Get me out of this damn thing and I'll fly. You to get rid of Wakefield.
It'll be my pleasure. Come on.
I'll just get my tiara. Pull that lever. It'll undo the shackles. Down. I think I...
I'll have to carry her out.
Thank you.
Sokolov Radio Interdiction Device, or ARC Pylon, is for use only by personnel trained in proper written procedure. Unidentified or unauthorized persons on the premises.
interrogation room is gonna get us into trouble.
Thank you.
ejection device, or arc pylon, is released.
Done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.